something to do. So I remember going to CVS pharmacy. I had my application filled out and everything, and, you know, I tried all these other places, and I go in, I give my application to the lady. She looks at it, and she looks, and she sees art, and she hands my application back to me and says, "You need to go do art."
Not having somebody else dictate who you have to be, you're no longer a number, you are jazz, you are art, you are on this earth walking your path. That's what I love, man.
Probably one of the best things to ever happen to me because I went and did art. That was probably one of the best things to ever happen to me because I went and did art from that point on.